Aghata was once one of the greatest cities of the ancient world, but it didn't take long to fall under the onslaught of the Dark Lord. The lichens were innumerable, and the city was razed to the ground. The necromantic wars, as they were known, destroyed the advanced technologies that the Agathians had closely guarded. Eventually the titans fell, and then the people were massacred one by one, or were turned into beasts, subservient to their new conqueror. None now remain to tell the tale.